works it to the right side. Gino Cavallini in over the line, fakes the shot. It's knocked away. Here's Paul Cavallini with the drive. Littman makes the save, and he sprawls in the goal crease and reaches out with the left arm to hold on. 5-1, the Blues lead. You're watching Sabres Hockey on Fox 29.
That's a great move right here put on Ramsey. They drop him, hold on to the puck, waltz around him, and that little second effort by Ramsey brings the puck back out. But still the shot was taken from right in the slot area, and you see 1-2, the Blues standing right in there trying to look for a loose puck. David Littman takes over for Darcy Wakala. Losing the lead here, 5-1. Blues record when they score four more goals is 20 wins.